71 feet in length. It weighs approximately 195,000 pounds. It is approximately 90 inches in diameter. The missile is a cold launch missile as opposed to a hot launch missile that a Minuteman is. The Peacekeeper missile is ejected from the silo using a steam generating process. Once it is approximately 150 to 200 feet above the surface of the ground, then the engines of the missile ignite. Peacekeeper does have 10 independently retargeted vehicles as opposed to 3 for the Minuteman III.